Pardon me. Sorry. Pardon me. Pardon me. Whoops.
Fidel! What's wrong? What are you doing, Fidel?
Taking a walk.
Maybe I should come along, too.
I'll come, too!
Perfect. Then let's be on our way.
Sorry!
problems are just piling up.
We can't let this escalate to all-out war.
Kronos is sure to make an official demand for her return.
You don't think erasing her symbols is viable anymore?
Even if it is, it's unlikely to defuse the situation at this point.
It'd be so much easier if Little Miss Starlight had never been created.
Captain!
Aurelia! That was uncalled for.
I know. I'm sorry.
Aurelia! Leave me alone.
Everyone would be a lot happier if only I weren't around.
That's not true at all. You know that.
It's okay. I'm tired of this.
Leave me alone. Fidel!
I promised that I'd protect you. If you left me behind, I wouldn't be able to live with myself. If you're going to jump, Aurelia, then let me jump with you.
No! You can't!
You might never be able to rid yourself of that pain. It might influence how you live until the day you die, but right now, Aurelia, I want you to live for me. Without you, there's no chance I could ever be happy. Please don't do anything like this ever again, okay? If for some reason you ever stop believing in yourself, you can always believe in me instead.
My fault.
If anyone deserves the blame here, it's me. I apologize for my behavior.
I never meant that I didn't want you to be created. It was a poor choice of words.
We're very sorry that we brought this incident upon you.
You won't do that again, right?
Fidel, Miki, Fiore, Victor, Aurelia, you're all needed on the bridge.
Happen to recall what that enemy captain said before we fought in front of Aurelia's holding cell?
Something about a shuttle, right?
Mm-hmm. He said, when you go to the research lab, put that one in the shuttle as well.
Mm-hmm. Good memory.
From that statement, we can obviously infer that Faria's inside their research facility.
The Kronos Research Facility, huh?
We found two of their symbology labs in the course of our journey, though.
Aha! Eureka! One of them got blown to bits and is useless now, so...
The only one left is Symbological Facility Prime on the banks of the ISOC.
Okay, everyone to the transport room. We're coming for you, Faria.
We'll meet in front of the turbo lift.
You're always handling a bunch of different machines, aren't you?
It's part of my job.
Could I maybe try that one out? Please? Pretty please?
I'm sorry. As much as I would like to, the rules...
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't know. It's okay then, I won't pester you anymore. I'll be as great as you someday, Anne. Just you wait.
Pardon me.
Emerson, you can't look Anne in the eye, right?
No. That's not true. Not at all.
I know this one. Here, you'd say, Anne has you whipped.
Whoa. Who taught you that phrase? Was it Miki?
It was Miki, wasn't it?
Emerson, you're scary.
Ready to retire yet?
Maybe an 80 out of 100.
Okay.
decisive win with minimal casualty. Must continue to hone his skills.
It's no good. They've updated their security software.
This would be so much easier if they were idiots.
Will it take much longer? No, it won't. Because this time we can use our ship's main computer. Decryption complete. We can now override the facility's transporter.
Wow!
Can you send us to the third basement floor?
The one with the gigantic terminal?
You know it.
Three floors down, you say? That shouldn't be a problem. Energizing. Say this, but it looks as if this terminal doesn't contain any information on Faria.
It makes sense they pull a stunt like this, considering the entrance's security system was reprogrammed as well.
Well then, should we try to search for another terminal or something? There are definitely rooms we haven't checked yet, so if we search them all high and low, then...
What a warm reception.
We should go where all these enemies are. That's what she's being held captive.
You're saying they're concentrating the resources around what's most vital to them.
Exactly. There is a
Double flash!
Here's what you get away!
Help me!